hype me up, hype me up. How everyone doing? All right, cool. Let's go.
I think he's nervous.
Today, I'm going to be creating a magical moment in time. I cannot do that alone. I'm going to need the help of the four lovely judges. Bruno.
Yeah?
Can I borrow your watch, please?
Okay, here we go.
Show everyone, hold it up, hold it up, bye. Can you all see the watch?
Oh, that's a nice piece, isn't it?
He's doing well for himself, isn't he?
Yeah. What I'm going to do, I'm going to put your watch in my handkerchief. Can you feel it? Just make sure it's still there.
Yeah, it's still there.
Rule number one, never trust a magician. Poof. In this bag, I've got 50 photos of Simon Cowell's memories. To show you they're all different, I need you to select a random photo. Bruno,
right,
can you close your eyes and take a random photo? Yep, take one, just one. Reveal it and show Simon.
I remember that. That is the premiere of the One Direction movie. I've got a great tan.
Okay.
Oh, look at that. It's you and King Charles.
Looks like I'm being told off.
Now, Simon, we're going to do this slightly different.
Okay.
With your right hand,
yeah.
I need you to pick a random photo. Close your eyes.
I really am champion.
And pick a random one, anyone you want.
Anyone.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, do not open it. Same thing with your left hand. You can open your eyes.
Yeah.
Hang on to that and follow me.
I'm kind of scared. What's going to happen?
What about my watch?
Now, Simon, about a month ago,
yeah,
I had a dream about two memories. In fact, it wasn't my memories. These was, in fact, your memories.
Really?
The first dream that I had was a memory about unconditional love. There was a lot of barking by dogs and it woke me up. Do me a favor, Simon. The first photo with your right hand, can you please reveal that photo, please? Show the camera, please.
It's Pebbles.
It's the new one.
After my dream, I had this made. It's a custom dog tag with the name Pebbles.
No, you didn't.
Have a look.
Are you serious?
What?
It's unbelievable.
So now, the second dream I had, you made a purchase for £10,500 on the 21st of March, 1994. I want to show you something, Simon. You recognize this?
Yeah. That's a TR6.
Oh my gosh.
Have a look at your photo.
What?
What?
That's my car.
I remember that car.
That was one of my favorite ever cars.
Now, Simon, I am about to reunite you with someone special. Simon Cowell, let me reunite you with the blast from a past. Simon, this is your exact car from
really?
30 years ago, exactly the same one. It's not a duplicate. Come round here, Simon, come round. Simon, do me a favor.
Yeah?
Go inside the glove box. There's a gift inside there, Simon. Do not open it,
okay.
But take it out.
All right.
Let's go back and stay. Give it up for Simon one more time.
This is like unreal.
Smashed it.
Yeah.
Give that box to Bruno, but do not open it.
Bruno.
One more time for Simon Cowell and the judges. Bruno, open that box.
Oh my God, how did you do?
If Bruno watch, guys.
That's unbelievable.
Thank you, guys. Glad you enjoyed Magician Tricks, you guys.
I was very engaged in the storytelling, you know. I was totally taken by your magic.
Thank you.
What I think I loved most about it all was that it was proper magic, but it was big magic.
That time of my life, I was literally broke. I borrowed some money and I bought that car. And it was like a turning point in my life. Just seeing how much, obviously, this means to you, I had no idea what was going to happen next.
Were you really nervous at the beginning? Because I felt it.
Slightly.
You've got to start believing in yourself more because you're so talented. If this is an indication of what you can do going forward, I really believe great things are going to happen.
OK, we're going to take a vote. Bruno.
Oh, definitely yes.
Thank you.
Nicely done. It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
4 million yeses.
He's not here for the chat.
Here we go.
It's scary, isn't it?
He is really scary. Honestly. It's like something out of a horror movie.
This is how I imagine his day of reckoning as he's led through the gates of hell.
Oh my God.
No.
Brace yourself, Simon.
Oh, don't put that over his head.
No.
What's that?
Fire is gasoline.
No.
Somebody save Simon.
Oh, no.
Simon's not going to like that.
Do not try this at home.
They're not going to really set fire to her.
Oh, I have to leave.
This is just not real. Oh my gosh.
might get an early finish if this goes wrong.
Oh my gosh. To have to go through that again. It was massively entertaining and horrific all at once. With the amount of product that's in that hair, that was a risk.
You are a very brave man to do that. I thought I had to come up and rescue you at one point. Very good, very good.
I was really captivated by it. Alicia, as well, we were running with a bucket. I mean, so I praise you for that. I really never seen anything like it. It's killing time. What's your name? How old are you?
He won't talk to you because he's had to put himself into a certain mental zone to concentrate, as his act is very dangerous.
OK.
All right, all best of luck.
If he's walked you with a samurai sword.
Yeah, yeah, I'll do it.
You're not going to turn him down either, are you?
Yeah, good point.
The other one.
He's put a pineapple on his head. I think I'm getting the idea about what's going to happen here.
The idea of watching something where there is a possibility that someone could actually die. and the fact that it was Ant made it even more exciting, I've got to be honest with you. David, what do you think?
I've never seen anything like it in my life. We were all on the edge of our seats because we thought this man just could be a nutter.
Yeah, that's why I liked it. I find you really intriguing, just the way you commanded stage, and your presence alone was exciting. It's dangerous. I was like, oh, this is great, and you're just fantastic. Loved it.
My heart was like pumping through my ribcage, and the suspense and the intrigue and the mystery, it was absolutely terrifyingly brilliant.
Can I ask you a question? If you were to make it into the next stage, would you be willing to put David on stage in that situation with something slightly smaller than a pineapple? Yeah? Good. Okay, we're going to vote. David.
Congratulations, it's a yes.
Alicia?
It's a yes from me.
No-brainer, yes.
Aaron, I am very happy to tell you have 4 yeses.
My name is Kevin Miku. I am 32 and I am a mentalist. Ever since I can remember, I was interested in the human brain. When I went to the university, I learned about the brain, about the science, or how your brain speaks and understands something. When I told people I want to be a mentalist, people thought I was crazy. I was practicing mentalism in secret. But my family was always there for me.
Hello.
I love you.
I love you.
I will be proud to show my daughters, it doesn't matter what people say, if you love something, do it. My biggest dream is to have my own show in Las Vegas, and that's why I'm here in AGT. This is my chance to show that I'm supposed to be doing this.
Hi.
Hello.
What is your name?
My name is Kevin.
Hi, Kevin, and where are you from?
France.
Where else?
Silly me. Welcome to America.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. And what do you do in France?
Mentalism.
Ooh, mentalism?
Wow. Yes.
How old are you?
I'm 32 since yesterday.
Oh, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Oh, happy birthday.
So how long have you been doing mentalism?
12 years.
So you do it full-time for a living?
Now, yes.
And what is the reason that you wanted to be here on America's Got Talent?
When you love something, you want to share with as much people as possible. And this is the biggest stage of the world.
Yeah, yeah.
That's wonderful. Go ahead. Mentalize.
I'm gonna show you a mind transmission performance, but between you, judges, and Mr. Terry Crews. Right. Come on, Terry.
Okay.
Come on.
I got you.
Mind transmission.
Thank you so much. Right, so I come to you. Okay, here we have got photos of AGT finalists from all the seasons of the show. Ladies, you will pick one each, and without showing it, look at it, then put it under your cup. Heidi, put your finger on the photo. Okay, take it, keep your finger. Perfect, thank you, that's yours, no worries. Sophia, put your finger on the photo.
This.
That one, take it. Okay, now let's do this.
Put it under your cup, he said.
Now, I'm gonna extract the mind of Terry. Then, grab your thoughts and put it inside. And so, do a mind transmission. Keep your concentration and your eyes closed from now till the end. And imagine me extracting the mind from your head. And going inside.
Oh my God.
Then, deeper to your memories.
This is crazy.
Ladies, think about your contestants, their talents, their props. Heidi, I'm gonna extract the contestant from your mind. Does it make sense? Sophia, think about your contestant. Does it make sense? Then, Terry, imagine your mind coming back to your head. And open your eyes. Take these boards and write the names of the two contestants you felt. Terry.
Okay.
It's all up to you. Show us the board. Is that correct?
It is.
Oh my God!
Cody Lee.
And Shimlin.
It is. That's amazing.
That's great.
Wait. Wait. One last thing. Judges, at the very beginning, I left a photo of myself here. The other reason why I left it even before you chose your contestants is because this photo contains my prediction.
Whoa!
Thank you.
Oh my God!
I mean, seriously.
Honestly, brilliant.
Round of applause for Terry, come on.
Thank you. That was amazing.
Heidi, what'd you think?
I mean, we need one of those brain things that you had there. That was incredible. I've never seen anything like it before. And what you've done from my brain to Terry's, it was incredible.
Thank you.
Sophia.
I don't even know what to say. That was so much fun, and it was such a different thing to watch.
Thank you so much.
And Simon?
This act was sensational, absolutely sensational. It was taking this kind of act into the future. It was unlike anything we've ever seen before. This is a Vegas act, absolutely brilliant.
Thank you.
The magic is far beyond anything I have seen before. That was appearing in front of us. Those graphics were just floating in the air. I saw Terry Crews's brain in front of me.
It was crazy.
I think that's amazing. I've never seen anything like it. I'm so excited. I'm going to start off the voting with a, as you would understand, wee.
Oh, good job.
I give you your second wee.
Oh, yeah.
Three wee.
We've had so many wees today, and now you've got a fourth wee.
Wee!
Thank you.
Is that the most amazing?
What is that?
I thought I was watching something on my phone.
What is it?
It's magic. Guess what? Four yes! I got it!
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good, and you?
Good. Welcome.
Thank you.
And what's your name, please?
Enzo.
Where are you from, Enzo?
France.
Oh, bonjour.
Don't say anything. Turn your phone on. There you go. That's better.
Oh, that's it.
And why are you here, Enzo, please?
Because I really want to disturb your mind.
Good.
His mind's very disturbed.
Thank
anyway.
You. Enzo, kidding aside, kind of what's the dream here? Why are you here?
My dream is to have my own show in Vegas. Or,
in Vegas?
Yeah, maybe.
All right, Enzo, you're very mysterious. I like that. So, no more questions.
Okay.
We won't talk too much during this, because we'll be in the dark, so...
Enjoy!
So tonight, I would like to test your powers of perception. Let's do this. During this, you will always be in direct contact with me, visually and audibly. But be careful, because if you blink, you might miss it. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Any question? How did I do it? Oh, sorry, a magician never reveals his secret. Should I tell you I did it?
Yes! Yes, please!
Okay, I'll make an exception tonight, just for you. And especially for Britain Got Talent. And you're going to love it. What you didn't know from the beginning is that I use the stage light to catch your attention, to show you certain things, but also to hide things from you. I will do this again. But this time, I will wear with this reflective jumpsuit and use some UV lights. Then you can witness how I go from point A, the chair, to point B, right here. Are you ready? Here we go.
Right, we're gonna see how it's done.
This is good.
What you didn't know earlier is that there is a moving plate on the back of the chair, which allows me to escape at the very last second. I must be fast, precise, and do all this in pitch black, believe me, which is not that simple. Are you ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Questions?
This is our time, no turning back. We could love like the giants.
I've never seen an act like that before.
Bravo.
I just love you. I love the way you communicate with the audience. The mystery, everything about the production was fabulous. I loved it.
Thank you so much.
Totally in control of the stage. I cannot take my eyes off of you. Enchanting.
Merci.
You kind of let us into your secrets, and then you let us down again.
I can't wait to see what's coming next.
You have got this great stage presence. When you mentioned Vegas, yeah, that was what was going through my mind. This is exactly what I believe works in Vegas.
You have disturbed my mind.
Thank you. Okay, Bruno.
Yes!
Alicia.
I'm saying yes.
Amanda.
Oui, bien sûr.
You have 4 weeks.
That was brilliant.
Amazing.